Also, new Vsect tool was released, which is Vector, because I can quickly rotate. When you press C on your keyboard, this icon comes up, so I can select this, only that part of polygon. Don't worry if you see two different colors. Okay, what I do, I will change color because this is a little bit disturbing. Now we will paint polygon. You hold the C button, you press a couple times, because if you press here, you may not see this, because this is alpha version and not everything is working as it's supposed to work. Now we will use Vsect. I don't know how do they pronounce Vsect or Vsect. Now let's use Vsect. I would like to assign shortcut keyboard for Vsect tool. What I liked in this new version, we have indicator which allows us to use more effectively this very cool, nice tool. And when you use this rotate option, you can change your position. Oh, this is nice as well. So you can rotate Vsect tool. Oh, I didn't have to use limit selection, but I could see. Or if you use Vsect on certain polygons, wait, I have to check what I'm doing. I could turn off limit selection, but I must show you. Mesh, Vsect. If you select certain edges, Vsect won't cut other polygons. Not very good. Oh, this is nice. I forgot to see this. Clear inner, clear outer, fill. This is nice. I see that they improved Vsect a lot. If you have difficulties with rotating around the selection, go to edit preferences. Sorry, it has been minimized. In addition, do I say it correctly? Where I saw this interface, zoom to mouse position, rotate around selection, select this and it will make your program, it will make it easy for you to work with polygon selection. Okay, I hope you liked this video. Let me know if I didn't cover something which was the most important.